Utara Rational Verse, selamat pagi Rational Verse. Today I'm going to make what to say, it's pentol tekwan from egg white. Jadi pagi ini saya akan membuat pentol tekwan, tapi bukan dari ikan melainkan dari putih telur. So here I have the remaining of egg white from yesterday because I made cookies. Jadi ada sisa dari buat kue kemarin 3 butir. Ini ya, 3 butir putih telur. And then I have all-purpose flour, and I have krahmal or potato starch. You can use tapioca or sagu flour, but I don't have here, so I substitute with this one, potato starch. Jadi ini kita akan pakai tepung terigu, kemudian tepung kentang sebagai pengganti dari tepung sagu atau tepung tapioca. Kemudian garam, salt, and this black pepper powder. You can use black pepper powder, and celery, and look, dried powder. Celery is celery. This one green onion. Okay. And I will make also give a bit of stock powder. Stock powder. You can use chicken stock powder or mushroom stock powder. Bisa pakai kaldu bubuk ya, mau pakai kaldu jamur atau kaldu ayam boleh. Nah ini saya sudah menjerangkan air. I'm boiling water for my tekwan. Here, this pentol tekwan I'm going to put here later. So this is shrimp soup. Jadi yang pentol tekwannya kalau sudah jadi bisa dimasukkan di sop tekwan ini ya. Bukan sop tekwan, sop udang. Ini rasanya sop udang ini rasanya hampir sama dengan tekwan. Okay, so let's start here. 3 white eggs. We give salt and pepper. Kita kasih garam dan merica. So here already put also stock powder there. Sekarang kita kocok lepas. Now we just whisk all this together until become united. Sampai dia menyatu. Okay, already. Now we put tapioca or potato starch or what else? First this one do. Flour first. Around 3 tablespoons, sekitar 3 sendok makan tepung terigu. Okay, already all-purpose flour here 3 tablespoons. Now we put this one. Around the same, 3 tablespoons too. Okay, already put this more and more for flour and for tapioca or sagu flour or potato starch flour. Nah ini kita harus lihat kalau misalnya dia sudah seperti ini, the texture already like this, then it is enough. So not 3 tablespoons, it's more than 3 tablespoons. If you add 1 more tablespoon of flour, then you have also to add 1 tablespoon of tapioca or sagu or potato flour. This I already make and I already add celery and also green onion powder here. Jadi sudah saya tambahkan terigu, apa namanya, seledri bubuk sama bawang putih bubuk. Nah caranya gini, take this one and then make it like this and put here and wait. And also this hot water you pour a bit of cooking oil so they will not be sticky to each other. Jadi seperti ini ya, to know it is already well cooked or no. Just when that pentol and that tekwan already floating, then it's time for you to and already floating and turn like this, turn around like that. Means that already well cooked. Jadi kalau dia matang itu dia sudah mengapung ke atas dan dia udah berputar-putar. Dah, itu aja ya. Okay, like this already floating, so like this beautiful, white becomes white because it is from egg white. Seperti ya, kecil-kecil jadi seperti itu ya. Nih. Ya, kalau udah mengapung semua ini tinggal diangkat. Kan udah ini kayaknya. Jadi seperti ini ya. Okay, I think that's all for today's recipe of pentol Taiwan from egg white. Jadi sampai di sini dulu untuk resep hari ini. Ini kejel ya dan enak sekali. If you don't want to add celery or green onion powder, then you may leave it. No need to add. Nah, jadi seperti ini ya. Okay, I will try one. It's very delicious. Enak sekali loh. Nah ini ya. This I will add here in shrimp soup. But just add whenever you want to eat. Don't boil. Otherwise, this pentol Taiwan will grabs your soup water. Jadi pas mau dimakannya aja ini dipanaskan. So this is you warm first, then add here. In the and add here, I mean add here in your bowl. Jadi ditambahkan pas saat mau makan aja. Jadi jangan semuanya dicemplungin di sop itu. Kalau enggak dia akan menyerap Taiwan, pentol Taiwan ini akan menyerap sop air sop. Nah, enggak bagus ya. Berlaku juga sama kalau misalnya kita mau bikin Taiwan juga kayak gitu. Untuk kuah Taiwan. Okay, I think that's all for today's recipe. Don't forget to subscribe, share, like, comment, and don't forget to press notification button so you never miss our update video. Jadi jangan lupa untuk berlangganan, kemudian di share, di like, di komen, dan ditekan tombol notifikasinya supaya kamu gak ketinggalan video-video kami selanjutnya. Tetap stretchy, rasa lovers. Sampai jumpa lagi, rasa lovers. Pakai.